You're a waitress.
Oh, yeah. I work at Joe's Pie Diner. We make 27 different varieties of pie. I actually make them fresh each morning by myself.
Okay, wait, so you're telling me that that marshmallow pie that you gave me this morning, you made that?
Oh, yes, I did.
Okay, well, I don't mean to overstep my boundaries, but that pie was probably the best pie I've ever had. Like, it was biblically good. That's how good it was.
Wow, what a thing to say.
Oh my gosh, no, that was a compliment.
No, I know, that's why it made me uncomfortable.
You're blushing.
Yeah.
Should have said that. You know? It's kind of funny. Seeing you sitting here all by yourself in the beautiful. You remind me of a girl I once knew. God, by now she's well in middle age. She's probably 41, 42.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, no. She was a waitress at a shop I used to frequent quite a lot. Nice teeth and small hands and stuffed me goodies I couldn't afford then. She was sweet to me. Reminds me of you.
Oh, cool. No one ever really thinks of me that way.
Well, somebody did, because, you know, you're married. She'd bake the pies fresh every day, like you, I guess, but I must say, if pies were books, yours would be Shakespeare's letters. You remind me of her, but better. It only takes a taste when it's something special. It only takes a taste when you know it's good. Sometimes one bite. Sirens sing, it was truly something special. One taste, and I want the whole thing. I must say, it felt like I was carried away. Intoxicated, made me escape the room I was in.
You don't.